have taken part in multiple championships and medal-winning groups. So, you know, it's never been about results for me. It's been about what you do in order to get to those results. You know what I mean? And I think I understand that. And honestly, I think that Olympiacos understands that as well. They haven't achieved everything they've achieved just by setting a goal. That's the easy part. The difficult part is that the work that you put into it, the commitment to excellence that you make at every level of the organization, and your willingness to sacrifice and do whatever it takes to do those things, that can ultimately lead to success. And going back to your first question, you know, that's what attracted me so much about coming to Olympiacos, because I know that this is an organization that understands that, and that's very, very much a part of my philosophy as well.